I yield.
Oh, you're yielding now? All right, Ms. Salib.
I think it's really important for my colleagues to understand that we're talking about transparency and talking about oversight. These are messages that impact the American people, that right now all I hear is this fear from the other side of information that might come about Ivanka, and we got to protect the, you know, that's all I hear is that you're choosing to protect family members of this current administration that have access to information. They are in the at the table making decisions on behalf of the American people.
Reclaiming
they don't have any privacy anymore. They also have to be accountable to us in this chamber. And Mr. Chairman and Ranking Member, I understand that you want to talk about the specific processes and want to go back and forth about Hillary Clinton and
understand
that you
time.
Are protecting someone that is at the table now.
This
that
subpoena, this subpoena is for personal emails, who their domestic help is, who's watching their. That's ridiculous. That is completely off the table. Mr. Chairman,
would you please just one last point, Ranking Member? Okay. Please, just 30 seconds. It stopped becoming personal when they got access into the room. It stopped becoming personal when they got security clearances. It stopped becoming personal when they're in the room making decisions that impact the American people. Okay. And they also are sitting at the Trump Organization businesses table as well making decisions. Remember that. Fear that. Because no matter if there's an R or D next to our name, fear the fact that we have corporations, people
Mr.
sitting
Chairman,
at
I
the table.
Mr. Chairman, I want to reclaim my time.
You reclaim it. Yep. So.